Hi everyone, I'm Michael and I work on the Webmaster Central YouTube channel. I'm usually working behind the scenes, but I thought I'd step onto the screen for just a minute to tell you about something new that we're going to try. And we're actually going to be asking you for some videos. We know that there are a lot of savvy webmasters out there who have been sharing information for a long time in blogs and articles. Some of you do this professionally as SEOs and webmasters, and maybe you even speak at conferences. And we'd just like to give you another way to share your information with the community. And so we're looking for videos that are about specific features of webmaster tools. And we're looking for things anywhere from beginner features to advanced features. So, you know, maybe if you want to make a video for beginners, you could cover something like, how do I verify ownership of my site in Webmaster Tools? And maybe do step-by-step for, you know, if you have this CMS, this is what you do. And maybe make another video that's, if you are on this web post, here's how you upload your verification file, or here's how you insert a meta tag into your homepage. That would be great. If you want to show off some more advanced stuff, I don't know, maybe you could look at your external links and do some, you know, show us how you look at them. Do you, how you research your site that way. Maybe you even download the CSV of all of your backlinks and sort it in some sort of interesting way that we haven't even heard of. Maybe you cross-reference it against some other data. We would love to see that. So after we get your videos, we might choose to share them with the rest of the community, maybe on our blog. We're even thinking about if we get videos that are nice and about a particular topic that fits into our Help Center, we might embed some of your videos in our Help Center articles, which is why I'd recommend keeping them, you know, pretty short into one topic. You may have seen us already doing this with some of our own videos in the Help Center, but we'd like to start getting your videos in there as well. When it comes to the quality of the video, you know, just make sure that we can hear what you're saying, speak clearly, and make sure that it's pretty easy to see what's on your screen. If you want, you can just do a screencast, and you don't even need a camera for that. But you know, don't worry about having the latest, you know, HD camera and knowing how to do a star wipe in your video editor. Just as long as we can see what's going on, that's fine with us. So hopefully as you're watching this, I'm, you know, embedded in some sort of page that's giving you instructions on how to go about submitting your videos. But just in case I'm not, I should be showing the URL below on how you can submit your stuff. But I know it's kind of long and has like a number on the end that's like 6 digits long. So if you just head to google.com/webmasters and click through to our Help Center, you should also see instructions there on how to submit your video. So I'm really looking forward to what you guys come up with, and have fun making your videos.